Greetings, peasants of the internet. Yeah. Back at this game again. Pretty much. Now here's something that I only just realized. Oh yeah, it doesn't... Caps. I only just realized that I had over 100,000 caps from all of that trading I did, plus that, what was it, 7,000 or something from the cave there? I am rich. And I only just realized that. Ooh, wait, what's that? Got him. Ooh. There's one. Whoops. Why am I not stable? No, doggy, no! The shit. Wait. It's aid. No, it's. Power passive. Oh, I have to equip this every single time, don't I? Oh well. Ooh. Yay. Anyways, I probably shouldn't waste time sniping things around here. But it is fun, you gotta admit that. Like, nothing more pleasurable than the boss. What? Oh. There's another one. Seriously? Get back here. It is fun taking these guys' heads off. I really can't deny that. So I'm gonna keep sniping things. I like the way that my scope is transparent. And sneaking. No? There's two more over here. Yeah, motherfucker. Come on. Oh, there's lots of them around here. I'm gonna use. What's a nice sniped one that I have? Hunting revolver. Damage per second, damage per shot. R. No. I can't. I can't repair while in combat. Hunting revolver. X. Oh right, yeah, I removed all of my mods and put them in a case. Oh well, light machine gun. Oh, let's just use this. Bad idea. Well. I'm not going to be able to kill anything anymore, am I? Okay, there's another one up here that I want to get to first. Well, there's radiation, so that was either a dead glowing one. Or some sort of cave. Okay, never mind. I'm going to... I really should not... oh, berry manchats. I'm not supposed to be eating this stuff, but... fresh apple. I don't know why. Healing powder. Oh, this place. Okay then. Wait. Bottle. Loot the car. Hello. Dead cazadores. Do they have... No cazadores. Anyways, this place... Let me go down. This place is a good one to find. There's this NCR ranger or someone up here that we have to rescue later on. I'm remembering most of this stuff is something I saw ages ago, but okay. I don't trust myself knowing this stuff, but still. Hello! I really wish it didn't go into that camera. Ooh, rock fire. I think it's kind of overkill. Oh. Wait, was that? That no. Camp page guardian log. One of you talk. Did you talk?
What's up?
Nope. I'll have to review that. But yeah. Another page. Oh, three, so we missed one. I'll go back down and look for the other one, to be honest, because... Yeah. The lighting here is a bit dodgy. I don't know why I'm using dodgy a lot. Oh, hollowed out rock. Lost my shotgun ammo. Pages. This is like Slender Man. You have to find all the pages. No? No page? Oh wait, here it is. We'll read all of those later. Well, you know me, I'm probably not going to read them. But yeah, keep an eye out for pages. Here's another one. 12? How many more did we miss? Oi!
Okay, I guess we're doing this.
Oi, how do I... supposed to be sneaking. Can't sneak around this way. So I go first. First one to make a noise, I shoot. Cause this is not nice. Giant red scorpion. Let's see what else we have in our inventory. High frequency pulse frag. Yeah. Right in the face. I'm just a ghost. Sneak attack on guts critical.
Please clear the area until order has been restored.
I'm almost dead again, Aid. I really need to noodles Night Stalker tail. Fucking beans. Wait, seriously. Where's my... Okay. Healing powder. Oh, this is where I was earlier. Sit in the outhouse. Nothing hidden behind here? Nothing over here? The... Okay then. Now that's weapons, knife, long fused dynamite. The we. Let's just throw another one. That's one messed up noise. I really need to stop killing my own people, but their own fault. Can I tell you, keep distance, back up, talk to wait here, stim pack. Be aggressive, be passive. Okay, use ranged. Well, you won't use range, but okay. Now let's try... Nah. Service rifle. Shovel. Hunting revolver. Okay, fine, we'll use this one. Wait, hammer? Okay, we don't have that much ammo, do we? Let's try... Okay, we're going... This way? I don't know, with those moonshine crates. Oh, more. This is nice. What the? Target dummy? Well. Nope, we're going all back up here. I'm gonna keep my action points, because running around like this. Ooh, another secret path. Ooh. Camp Guardian. Well then, it must be really scary being up here thinking you're completely alone and safe, and then seeing a giant super mutant in the past. Oh wait, no. I could have sworn there were supposed to be more people up here. Seriously. Okay, it goes up in a big ass circle. Oh. Oh no, he didn't come from here. This looks familiar, but it isn't. Well, they did. I really wish my companions would stop killing everything, but then again, it is rather useful. I'm not even sure we're supposed to be able to get up here. Oh well, we'll just... We keep spending way too long on these places, don't we? Well, I do anyways, you don't. I'm just forcing you to watch it because I'm mean. Bark scorpion. Empty bark scorpions. Like this. Wait. Yeah. Here we go, a page. Well, at least I know we found our way here. Oh. Should we really be stealing everything we see here? Okay. Power fist. Go on if I meant like that. Go away. Go away. Go away. You have something to say?
What can I do for you, boss?
I keep hearing whispering from you. I think I'm just going insane. Okay, right up here we go. Another page. Oh, the noises were coming. That's just... Well then. Binoculars. Not very encumbered, but yeah. Well then. I'm just gonna give most of this stuff to Rex, be right back. Okay, we're back and we're gonna go into this cave. Ooh, this cave looks a bit Okay, the Yay. Just gonna search all around the cave for anything that might be considered valuable. Could we want that? And again, we don't need it, but we still want it. Because we're greedy little fucks like that. How did you go... How did you get in from down there? You're a lot of weird... I really hate when it does that camera and get a critical. It's annoying. We want to have a good gunfight, not... You know... Oi. Why are you hobbling? Motherfucker. Animal control. Well, at least it's silenced. These cave floors are just weird. Like, they look like they've got loot everywhere. They don't, do they? Hmm. Well, there's supposed to be a guy in here somewhere. Oh, he's probably up there then. Have a wasteland. Wait, this isn't where we came in from, though. What the hell? Like, okay then. Well, we've been here. At least we have it on the map. Crash BT7, and we're gonna go to the fort as well, so let's just go. I'm pretty sure we can run down the mountain at some stage here. Okay. Stop complaining. You're gonna die anyways, might as well do it now. I like how you can kill your companions before they become your companions. But once they do become your companions, they're immortal. And no matter how many times you shoot them in the head, they are still alive. Legionaries. I'm gonna items aid cram. Could have sworn I just saw legionary troops. I could have sworn I just saw legionaries running. The fuck? I'm gonna go back and check the footage, because that was definitely not just Veronica or whatever. I definitely saw legionaries there. Oh well. Jalapenos. What the frick? Ugh. Be right back. And we're back. And this time the enemies did not spawn. Okay then. I have no idea how it died so easily though. Gonna run up around these mountains. I know where it is. Funny you can modify armor. This should be a thing, right? Modify armor. I think my perception is really low or something like that. Where's that? Is that the camp I was just at? It's another radio tower. Let's go to the shack first. Okay, we've got a caravan park down there. Nice shack here. Before we go in. Oh yeah, that's just booming stuff. Let's go to the caravan park first. No. No. Grenade. No.
You're mine. Law abiding citizens, please leave the area.
Wow. Cazadores. That was a really good idea to throw those. Disturb the whole thing. Oh, and a level up. Yay! Okay, so. Yeah, it did work. Okay. So we're going to increase. Oh, I don't know what I want to increase. Oh yeah, I wanted to go get those implants. So yeah, we'll get this location and stuff like that. I'll go get implants. So yeah, repair. Science. We can turn that up to 90. Speech, we don't need. Barter, no. Lock picking. Okay, that's gonna. Okay, then. Survival, 5 in that. And that up to 4 in the explosives. Oh, and guns, yeah, continue. And then we're going to take intense train, I think. Let's see what else we can get at the bottom. We got lots of perks. Limb grinder. Tag. Another tag. So now we're going to go for intense training. And we're going to put it on. Oh! Yeah, okay. Going to put it on endurance. Done. Oh, another perk, okay. Oh yeah, I got the one that gives me 2 perks. So yeah, burn art of pain. You have overcome incredible disease, normal critical damage, your intellect increases as you become more wounded. Okay then. Implant V6. Where's the one that gives me more mechanic prestige? Where's the one that means I can have more implants? Smooth criminal, yeah. Okay, purifier, merciless. Wait, is this it? Yeah, man machine. Huh. Meat shields, Pablo, heavyweight. Okay. Well, what did the. Fast metabolism, chemical engineer. Okay, I'm going to. I don't know. Charles sort of very professional courier. Okay, way down you'll be able to run faster and carry more weight dependent on your inventory. Okay. Okay, so depending on my inventory size. Oh wow, I'm definitely slightly faster, aren't I? What is this? Fritter Springs, Luke. Okay. Yeah. I'm actually just gonna save it here, save. Just in case something bad happens. Vending machine? Okay, wow. Okay, safe. Plasma pistol? Boom. Paperweight, don't need it, but might as well. Dead plants everywhere. I don't know why. Ooh, more bottle caps. I don't know why I'm still obsessed with taking all this junk. But yeah. And keyboards. Not keyboards, yeah. If, okay, we want to go up here just to get the location. Then I will go off and, get those implants. Coyote Tail Ridge. Oh wow. Wow. Well then, we're gonna finish this quest and then come back to get the implants actually, because it's right here, isn't it? I can never go in a straight line or track of one particular thing, can I? Okay, we got this one. Cazadores are just ridiculous, aren't they? Well, this had a Cazador nest in it. Well, there's something dead in there. But why can't we just blow them up? Is that too much to ask? Oh well. Rentals. Yep. I am crazy. You don't want to see me loot all of this stuff, do you? Why can't I take the bubble head. Get off, stupid dog. Ooh. How am I still not over encumbered? Oh wait, it's that perk, isn't it? Yeah. Couldn't be bothered with that thing. So yeah. It's supposed to be right out here, so ooh. Sometimes, yep, these have shells in them. So. Oh, wait a second. No. Gotcha. Lake Lurk. Out of my way. Get out of my way. I really shouldn't be wasting all of this precious ammo, but yeah. Harpoon gun. Nice. I can speed up underwater too. Okay. Nice little look around here. As I remember, there was even supposed to be a car somewhere. Ooh, here we go. Lake Mead Cave. Okay, might as well go into Lake Mead. Don't know about you people, but I can survive. Don't drown, okay? Ooh. Lots of loot. Wait, was that a first recon beret? Wait, what? Okay, checked ones. Brush. Are we even supposed to be in here? This does not look like a good place. This is one smashed up whatever the hell it was. No idea what that's even supposed to be. Land life. Seriously? Oh well. Robots are the only ones able to follow me then, I'm guessing? You don't want to see all this. I'll tell you if I find something interesting. So yeah, be right back.
Oh, I think I just realized something. Vicky and Vance people, they were supposed to have drowned. They were supposed to have driven off a cliff and drowned in Lake Mead or something like that, I think. I think that's what the person said. I think I just found Vicky and Vance, because there are two skeletons there. Here we go. Yep. Here we go. The Mojave Wasteland. Although it still couldn't hurt to have a little bit of a look around. Like, I mean, it looks kinda pretty. Kinda. Not as much detail as Subnautica. Then again, just remember this is not. Ooh. Ooh, boat. Why am I electrocuting myself? Is there any loot inside this? Oh well, we can fast travel. Oh wait, are we supposed? Yeah, we're supposed to go onto this platform. I'm not sure if this is even recording. Okay, back. The game crashed as well. I don't know why I'm pulsing like this, though. Okay. So we have to use his detonator. Loyal. Okay then. Loyal's detonator. Okay, so this is a perfect place. We return to Loyal at the bottom of this ship. Okay then, we can... data? Okay. We could go straight through the tunnel. Or we could go to the fort. Wait, we can always walk. Can't we walk? Like, we can go. Like, make. Why is it telling. We could just go over here! Why? There's this weird platform here, so just in case, I'm gonna take my machine gun out. Yeah. Time to roll the dice. Well, we got it. Scavenger platform. 3. Hello. Ooh, Wasteland Survival Guide. Wait, the Wasteland Survival Guide. What was that? Was that Myra's from, what's it called? Items. Wait, is this in miscellaneous? Like, www. Under there? No, it might be under data, yes. I'll just keep it. No Wasteland Survive. No Wasteland Survival Guide. Could have sworn that was the Wasteland Survival Guide which Myra made. Number 3. Edition. Can you say something?
What is it?
I keep hearing people talk. Like, really irritating. Oh. Oh, that's what it was. Wait, can I? Hey. I can I? Seriously? Four has a scope. Okay, I can. Then 5 also has a scope. That's one. That's two down. I don't want to waste the big ammo from my sniper. But. Any more? No. Oh well. I really need to just not randomly sneaking because it's probably just annoying to you. Ooh, a safe. Lock picking very hard. Fuck. Power fist. No, it's on. What the? You are mental. I will be right back. I'm gonna go see if I can find any magazines. I'm gonna have one of my own trivia. I'll be right back. Okay, so advanced turret gas cannon. Gas cannon, Brotherhood of Steel, Scribe Hicks? What? I've got no idea what most of this stuff is, but yeah. Use mentats on this. Okay, now time to unload some inventory. Be right back. Okay, we're coming up to the shore now, and there's this radio tower up here that we go to. But there's also Lake Lurks. Wait, come in. I can even vat them from here, like, seriously. Well then. Okay, I'm pro. I'll go up here first because it's closer. I'm not sure where the two super mutants went. It looks like a gecko. Oh well. But yeah, let's go up here. Radio station. Who's this guy?
Hello.
Ranger one.
This is a military outpost. Why are you here? Ranger Station Alpha used to be the frontline outpost for NCR. When we moved onto the dam, this station has fallen into more support.
Okay. So.
For about 10 years now. Toughest training I've ever done. And was the proudest day of my life when I got my Ranger badge. Did you know that the first battle at Hoover Dam was won because of the Rangers? Legion had the numbers, but we had the skill.
Okay.
Have you ever heard the story of the bomber that crashed into the lake before the war? Supposedly it's mostly intact, even after all that time.
Yeah, I did hear that one. You should just take a look out over the sea, because it should be right there somewhere. What the hell? Oh lord, those things look like monsters. Oh well. Nobody else in here? Officer Custom. Okay, you.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear power.
Deck.
This post isn't someplace to survive.
Okay, anything?
Just the usual. Legion scouts try to slip across the river a couple.
Okay.
Just the.
Nothing interesting happening at all. Wait, can we do anything with the radio? Well, at least I have the walkie talkies.
Hello.
I have a feeling that this would have a cave in it. Nah. Well, actually, it is surprisingly quiet there. Oh. Boulder Beach. I'm actually not going to loot any junk right now. We're just off to see the fort, aren't we? Oh right, yeah, this is the place I already cleaned. Yeah, I think we have to go around, but yeah. It's just up here. I'll call you. Oh, damn. I don't know. I'll call again if I find anything interesting. Wait, we're just here, anyways. So yeah. Woo! Train station, too. Dead people. Oh, hello there, dead people. Mail drop box. Okay, back. Now, my game crashed, and then when I got back into it, I realized that it was just Boulder City, because we went in the completely wrong direction, and we just went to Boulder City for some reason. So now we're going to the fort, but I set the marker here, so that we just need to go in a straight line once we're aimed, well, once we're, yeah. So, I almost went to Boulder City. Fort. Okay, we can head up the side, right? Oh, there's the dam. We haven't been to the dam. Like, seriously. It's the one place we haven't, the biggest place. Yeah. Like, seriously, we can't get around. Okay then, never mind. Never mind that. We do have to go down there, don't we? Cottonwood Cove. Oh well, let's travel back. Oh yeah, and we're gonna go get those implants at the medical clinic. Because we're rich now, and I don't know what to do with everything. But I've been collecting a hell of a lot of scrap, that's for sure. Remove it. So yeah, actually, I might want to start building my own little town. Okay, it's this one, isn't it? Loyal's house.
I hear you're going to help us. I hope you're up for the task. It's going to be a.
The plane worked. Plane.
That's tremendous. I'll transmit instructions to the robots to start packing up the plane to bring it back.
Okay, how exactly do you?
I just told you, the robots are going to handle it. They'll break the plane down into pieces and move it up from Colville Bay in one shot.
Are you planning to use the...
Exactly. We'll be shelling an unoccupied location in Outer Vegas to get their attention elsewhere. By the time they realize they aren't under attack, the plane and the bots will be long gone. The kids wish we were shelling a real target. Pearl thinks it's wise not to start up a war, just as the lady has risen.
Okay, man.
Hey, I better get rolling. Jack and I have a lot of work ahead of us.
Okay. If only I could steal the plane for myself. It's probably something that I could do. Then I need to tell Pearl, I think. Hello.
Hello, friend. What you have done for us is a miracle, child. You have fulfilled the only dreams we ever had outside our walls. You are a trusted friend of us all. If there is ever a way for us to help you, child, tell me, and I will make it so.
Okay. Can you offer any assistance?
Of course, my child. After all that you have done for us, we would love to help you in the upcoming battle. After all the training in virtual reality, the young ones would relish an opportunity to put their skills to battle. We'll be there when you need us.
Okay, so we've just got the help of... Oh, for fuck's sake. It's a bomber. It is a bomber and a damn... It's gonna blow up the whole damn, isn't it? Well, I've doomed us. Oh well. Good luck. I've doomed us all. What's our next quest? Exactly. Quest? I can make you care. Recover the pulse. Okay. So, Vault 22 or Vault 34. I don't know if I've already been to Vault 34, but I wanted to go to the medical clinic, wherever that is. Courier Station, Golden Gold, Cassidy, Caravan. Railway Station Headquarters. Gold Royal, Kent McCarran. Thorn West Side, South End. New Vegas Medical Clinic. Oh yeah, I wanted to go into Vault 3 as well, because that's one place that I forget if I've actually been there or not. But yeah, we're gonna go get some implants! Yay! Get out of my way. Clinic guard. Meeting people.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Okay, where's the lady? Hey.
The people have got nothing left. They can always turn to the followers.
Dr. Sanagi, here we go.
You're back.
Okay. Something... Like to perform, to buy an implant. Oh wait, cybernetic surgery. I have two more implants, which... Back. Skills, oh well. That's the one that gives you more for your legs. Oh well, close. Thought I could have more implants. Oi! Get out of bed, you lady.
You're back.
I want to buy an implant.
Which surgery option are you
That's my endurance,
because the suspension regulator modifies your cardiovascular system and you won't tire as quickly. The price.
Okay, here's the caps. Okay.
Greatest. I can implant the hypertrophy accelerator for four.
Okay. Boost my. I wanna be. Intelligence is always good, so yeah. This is my perception.
Which surgery?
Oh, subdermal.
That would be the nem. It. Which. Alright.
Then regeneration.
That's the implant.
Okay, sure. Yeah. So many.
It's not quite the same as very.
Yay. Enhance my agility.
The empathy.
It's a cap.
Very well. There aren't any.
Okay then. Goodbye.
Take.
Well. Implants. So yeah. So wait, let me just check my stats now, special. Status effects. Horny, for fuck's sake. Oh, Lord. Oh well, I'll be right back when I figure out what I'm gonna do. Bye. See you in the next episode, by the way. Yeah, next episode, because, yeah. We've spent too much time on this one, I think. I don't know, I haven't been keeping track. So yeah, next episode, see you later. Bye. Okay, just so you know, Cass, something
careful
to say here.
Slash that chip of yours. Not sure what kind of caps it's worth, but it's a tempting target.
Okay. So, apparently she knows a lot. Let's just exit. Boone.
What is it?
No. Veronica.
What's up?
No. Oh well. See you later. Okay, she also has something else to say when you come back to her afterwards. She said, let's hear it. You look all serious. Okay.
Ask him.
Okay, never mind. This girl's just random. Go back.